to pray that we may cause the enemy to flee, that we his evil power may bind, his prisoners to free.
Teach us to pray and firmly stand upon the
blood to shake the earth and powers of the air. By prayer and faith,